Ahead of the November 6 governorship election in Anambra State, the Nigerian Senate on Wednesday met with the chairman of the Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, Professor Mahmood Yakubu. The meeting, which was held at the National Assembly Complex, Abuja, had in attendance the chairman of the Senate Committee on INEC, Senator Kabiru Gaya Yakubu, representatives of security agencies, members of the National Assembly, as well as senior electoral officers. In his remarks, Senator Gaya decried the worsening insecurity in Anambra, adding that the Senate needs strong assurance from the Commission of safety during and after the election.
The preparedness of INEC in the Anambra election. We are very much concerned with the insecurity situation in Anambra State, and that we cannot afford not to hold election on the 6th. Therefore, as a committee on electoral matters and INEC, we decided to invite INEC and all the security chiefs to brief us how prepared they are for the election. It is really democratic and is undemocratic if we cannot hold election in that state. Therefore, there is really a need and it's very essential that INEC must be prepared hold election with the support of all the security agencies in the country.
On his part, INEC Chairman Mahmood Yakubu said the commission was committed to the November 6 election in spite of the scary security situation in Anambra State. Yakubu said INEC's preparation for the election had been going on unhindered.
INEC is ready for the Anambra governorship election in the next 10 days, that is on Saturday, 6 November 2021. When we release the timetable for the election on the 19th of January this year, we identified 14 activities that had to be accomplished leading to the election, from the publication of notice to election day. And as of today, we have successfully accomplished 12 out of the 14 activities on schedule. The only outstanding activities are the last day of campaign by political parties, which is going to be in the next 8 days, 24 hours of the election, that is Thursday, 4th November 2021, and the election day proper on the 6th of November. We have recovered from the series of attacks on our facilities, and I'm happy to say that we have deployed all the non-sensitive materials, not only to Oka, but to all the 21 local government areas. We have trained the requisite number of ad hoc staff for the election. And we have also mobilized the transport owners for electoral logistics. As far as INEC is concerned, we are good to go on the 6th of November 2021.
Meanwhile, the federal government had vowed to deal decisively with anyone who attempts to disrupt November 6, 2021 Anambra governorship election. Benga Adeshi, reporting for 24 News TV, Abuja.